I told you guys that we're celebrating our 59th independence. Ludjoe and the Gifted, they are here with us this morning. Gentlemen, let me just celebrate now, man. Let me celebrate Trinidad and Tobago. Let me go.
I know, they're starting everything, eh?
Sing it up.
Chorus.
Papa. Why some people that stalk it by the
ba-da-ba-da. Ba-da-ba-da.
Where they're talking about the dirty black every day. And if I think they would never say it, no, oh, I stop. Is the best color in the world.
Bachelor.
My calypso has stories at all. With this rhythm to touch your soul. So, Trinidad, this lovely land of my birth. Small but overwhelming in worth. And as you know, Carnival is the greatest frolic on earth. When it comes to beauty, Trinbago is second to none. The Apenny Commissie Young, Wendy Fitzwilliams and Gisela Run. And if you want to talk about art, we have the Chief Leroy Clark. And if you want designs that excel, we have McFarlane and Peter Minchell. And as sportsmen are rated best in the world, Keyshawn Walcott and Ainsley Crawford. They both bought us home a gold. And I must mention Atto Bolden and Richard Thompson. By and Lava Records still not broken. And our men and women cricket champions. We have oil and gas, but that's not our real assets.
Tell them!
It is we the people, all our skills and all our talents.
Da, 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 da.
It will matter what it may be.
Da, 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 da.
You will always find a trainee ahead and top of the list. This is why I'm telling you this.
Yes.
We have to believe and stay true to who we are. Forget Europe and America. And bring back our culture. For we are truly a great nation. All we have to do is work together and keep Trinidad and Tobago a blessed land.
Ladies and gentlemen,
happy independence, everyone.
Happy independence. We celebrated 59 years, and by goodness, it's a pleasure. Thank you guys so much. That was a fantastic rendition.
Thank you for having us. I really appreciate
it. Yeah, I'm really happy that you guys decided to update the song, only because, you know, we've accomplished so much since that song was written, whenever it was written.
Yeah,
so
definitely.
Trinidad have a whole new portrait. It's not all pretty, but we still have pretty things that we can celebrate.
Definitely. Definitely. It's going to be updating each and every time we accomplish something, because we're always accomplishing things as Trinidad and Tobago. You know that.
Exactly. We're adding it to the list, and this morning we're going to add, 59 to the list. We're celebrating the 59th independence of Trinidad and Tobago. Guys,
tell me.
It's been a pleasure this morning, you know, having Michaela Pandey on the show.
Thank you so much for having me. I normally am being interviewed, so this is a great experience.
Yeah.
And meeting you guys and spending some time. Thank you so much.
You feel like you could do this like on a regular?
We can do anything when we put our minds to. Come on.
That's true.
That's
true. Now, you know, this morning, one of the things that I realized was a running theme across the board. I know we're celebrating our 59th independence, and maybe it's a time, as you know, we have this pandemic going on and so much turmoil around the world, that we can really look inward and reflect and see how we can be better going forward. Because a lot of the people who've been spoken to this morning, like I mentioned before, they've been talking about disappointment when it comes to where we are in comparison to where we should be, to where the vision was 59 years ago. You know what I mean? So hopefully when we celebrate 60, we can do it with more pride. We can do it in a way that everybody can say, all right, I see we have a direction that we can be back on track. You know what I mean? Because it's interesting that so many of our leaders and former people of influence, they say, all right, well, we start off this train running, they're just, what are they doing?
Yeah.
What are they doing? And I think it's up to us, it's up to you, it's up to me, it's up to each and every one of us to play our little part to make sure that Trinidad and Tobago can be the best Trinidad and Tobago that it can be as we move forward into 60.
I agree with you. I'll go with that.
You're going with that?
I'm going with that. 100%.
You're going with that. Ludjoe and the Gifted, if you get a little thing to go
through. You might be note.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to encourage you guys to make a difference today now, because together we aspire, together we achieve happy, independent Trinidad and Tobago. Ludjoe and the Gifted to go.
Trinidad is my land, and of it I am
proud of God. Ba-ba.
But I can't understand why some people just talk it bad. But all of them be running the mouth.
Ba-da-da-da.
Don't know what they're talking about. They were better black every day, and the right things they would never say. No, our steel band is the best talent in the world. By calypso's our stories are told. With this rhythm to touch your soul. So, Trinidad, this lovely land of my birth, small but overwhelming in worth. And as you know, Carnival is the greatest frolic on earth. When it comes to beauty, Trinbago is second to none.
Bamba.
The Apenny comes young, Wendy Fitzwilliams and Jessel Lauren. And if you want to talk about art, we have the Chief Leroy Clark. And if you want designs that excel, we have Macfarlane and Peter Minshall. And as sportsmen are the best in the world, Kishon Walcott and Ainsley Crawford. They both brought us home. And I must mention Atto Bolden and Richard Thompson. Brian Lava records still not broken. And our men and women cricket champions.